Mr. Whitten.
Mr. Football, if you like.
Did he ever give some back chat to the little man in white?
Never talked an umpire in my life, except to say g'day.
Tell me, Teddy Whitten.
Mr. Football, if you like.
Did he ever whack the enemy when the ball was out of sight?
Hey, you've got the wrong boat. I only whacked them when the ball was in sight.
Did you ever let one rip? Did you ever help them lift their game by using the monkey grip?
Don't ask me. I wouldn't know a monkey grip from a squirrel grip.
Tell me, Mr. Football, was there a fight you'd ever miss? And didn't you give the gummy shark a hug and a farewell kiss?
No, no, not me. I was just trying to get the mud out of his mouth. Gave Footscray a free kick we didn't deserve.
Now tell me, Mr. Whitten,
Mr. Football, if you like,
were you ever reported for an alleged strike?
Look here, the only time I was reported was a mistake. The bloke was struck by lightning.
Teddy, EJ, it all sounds like football to me. Football to me.